Hey folks, hope you're doing good. I've got three bands for you today and we're going super heavy. We've got some modern deathcore, the heaviest it goes. And I added this track to the list. You've probably heard of this band if you're into deathcore. It's got 3.3 million views on this video already. And that's pretty much why I added it to the list, because I know of this band, I've heard a couple of their tracks, but I've never really listened to a lot of their music. And they're big within the deathcore scene. Got a lot of hype when this video came out of it being one of the heaviest tracks. The track's called Demolisher, and this is Slaughter to Prevail. So if it's going to be one of the heaviest tracks, we've got to check it out on this channel. So we're going to check it out. I haven't listened to it all, listened to a few minutes, and that was about it. So let's check it out, see what it sounds like. It's heavy. Drums are sick. Yeah. Super heavy vocal. It's recorded well, it's mixed well. Everything's sitting nice in the mix. Guitars have got a good crunch and grind to them. Yeah. Drums sound dope. Got some extra effects on there as well. Dope. I like the group vocal in it, that's even heavier. Drummer's killing it. Yeah. Sick. I don't know if that's his raw voice, if he can actually go that deep. If he can, that's the deepest I've ever heard. He's like a demon. Cool. Gotta be honest, the drumming is absolutely killing it in this band. It's adding loads of extra little hits on the splash, sorry, and all those kind of chimers and stuff he's got. Dope. They put some nice effects on the drums as well to make them sound different, push them in different places of the mix. Very, very nice. There's a lot going on in that music. Tons going on in the drums. Heaviest vocal you can imagine, especially when he went to that super low guttural. I can only think that they transpose that down a bit, because I've never heard anyone that low in my life. It's crazy low. But it sounded dope. Very, very cool sound within the mix and everything. And that big breakdown there. so much time within those chugs. You know, you could have gone off and made a cup of tea. Very, very cool. I like this band. We'll check them out again next time they're on. Now, this next band we've got, we've had these on the channel before, and they were on the monthly roundup and everything, because I just totally dug their track. It was a nice mix of hardcore-y stuff and like deathy stuff as well, which is deathcore, but it was kind of real kind of hardcore-y as well. This one sounds a bit more kind of modern deathcore, as you'd expect it, but we're going to check it out. Ridiculous drumming in this band again, so let's check them out. Another super fat, chunky mix. Ridiculous blazing drums. Kick sounds nice, so it's not too loud. Almost a blackened edge to this as well, and the vocal. Yeah. Drummer's killing it in this band as well. Some more cool vocal effects. Make you sound like a right demon. Trevor's gonna ruin the stream. I like the vocal layering in this as well. They've done it where you've got the like a transposed down vocal layered beneath the normal vocal, just to give it that extra deepness, extra thickness, like adding bass guitar to a mix. Very cool. Nice changes in energy, super fast bits, breaking it down. That's what you want from this kind of music. Some nice modern mixing. Both these last bands have sounded very modern. Super prominent mixes, everything's mixed nicely, but it's super loud, right on the limiter. Dope. Wow, there you go. Two high quality modern deathcore bands. Got all the elements that you want to hear in this kind of music. Great production. The production's within an inch of its life to be sounding the way it does. It takes a lot of kind of tricks and tips and techniques to get all the drums to kick through the mix, to get the guitars that prominent and get everything to sit and have its place and not clash with each other. Very, very cool. Now we'll move on to this last band and keep the energy going. This is a band called Cincinnati Bowtie. They've got a track for us called Disassembled. So let's see what these fellas are all about. Bit of a raw, more raw mix. Blazing drums. Hear the bass in the mix, separate to the guitars. Cool. Blazing drums. I think they're MIDI drums in this band. Heavy vocal. Super deep gutturals again. Yeah. Fat sound. Now, I'm not wondering if this is just a two-man band. They've done this all themselves, maybe? That's pretty cool. You don't tend to see that too often with deathcore. Pretty dark guitar tone, pretty muffled. There's the other bands who had a lot. I noticed they had a lot of highs and kind of mids to their guitar tones. Good cymbal sound. Yeah, good cymbals. Vocalist is going for it, man. He's working his throat out. Highs and lows. Lost the volume, sorry about that one. Music. Cool. So yeah, I guess these guys are a two-man band. Looks like they've kind of done it themselves as well, which is pretty cool. Haven't had too many of that on the channel for deathcore bands. A lot of the deathcore bands kind of are like the first two bands that we've had. So yeah, nice to get a kind of more of a homegrown deathcore band out of it as well, instead of, you know, produced to the nines and all the rest of it, which a lot of deathcore is. Very, very cool, a bit more raw. So yeah, nice. Well, if you're into deathcore, I hope you've enjoyed today. You've probably seen the first video before, because, you know, it's got 3.3 million views. I'm not sure there's that many more deathcore fans in the world, because it's still a pretty small genre. But, you know, it's one of the bigger genres at the moment, but still pretty heavy as hell, and not too many people can handle deathcore. So, yeah. Heavy day today. We've got punk rock for you tomorrow. We've got four nice bands for you to check out if you're into punk. So tune in for that if you're into that. Next week, we've got a real heavy week lined up as well. Grindcore, deathcore, hardcore, all the cores. It's going to be heavy as heck. So join us for that if you've enjoyed this one. See you around, guys. Bye.